We got it, boss. Me and Whitey got the ruby. We got Rita too.
Hello, my dear. We meet again.
Hello, short, squat and warty.
And who's your new boyfriend, the waiter?
Waiter? Actually, it's Roderick. Roderick St. James of the...
Frankly, I don't care who you are. Now that I have my ruby, you two are nothing but a nuisance to me. I think it's time we put our guest on ice.
Rather literal, isn't he?
I think it's time you meet your maker. Your ice maker.
Ice maker, that's rich. It makes me laugh every time.
Start the machine. Rita, waiter chap, it's been ice knowing you.
All right, no need to belabor the pun.
Roddy, there's a paperclip in my back pocket. Can you get to it?
What? You have some paper that needs clipping? We're about to die.
Just get me the paperclip.
Got it.
You know, I just noticed you got little hands, Spike. Like little lady hands they are.
Yeah, well, they might be small, but they're lethal weapons, these. Nobody gets past old Spike and his deadly hands.
Idiots.
Oi, Fatso! I'll be taking this.
After them!
So, what's our plan?
Our plan? My plan is to get out of here. No offence, but you've been nothing but bad luck to me since you set foot on my boat. It's better if we're on our own. Cheers!
Better? Better for who?
To get you. Get you. Hey, stop running. Me feed her.
Offend you? So what if you're a commoner? Just slow down! Just a little bit!
Get him!
Ow!
hold of this bloke.
Now, if you'll just... Wait!
Get a load of this one. Must be a waiter or something.
Our territory, Gump!
Punch his lights out!
There? Or there? Well, this is it, Roddy old chum. It's either do or die, swim or sink. Most likely the latter. In either case.
In we go!
Oh! Well, I'll give you this much. You don't give up easy. And I suppose I'll let you stay on the jammy, now you've dropped in.
Ow!
Well, don't just lie about. Could at least thank me for the rescue.
Yes. All right, thanks. Really. Oh, it's something I shan't soon forget.